So I know how confusing it is to figure out which drone to get. And that's why in this video, I've got the DJI Neo versus the DJI Mini 2 SE. So this is quite an interesting comparison because I know that the Mini 2 SE is a hugely successful drone. I see it's a solid drone, it's a great price point, and it gives you everything you need. It's got great range, it's got great flight performance, it's got a decent camera on it, 2.7K, great for socials, very reliable, and it's got a bunch of different quick shot modes. So it's great as a beginner drone. I would say that's where you would be getting this for. So I think for the price point, the Neo is undeniably the most fun that you could probably have with a drone, and it just gives you so many more options to expand your library of accessories and different ways of interacting with the Neo. Keep in mind some of those limitations. Definitely don't fly it too far. The camera stability is going to be a bit off if it's windy, and also if the camera looks down, I find that it can be a little bit shaky. But outside of that, I found the experience from this was amazing. The video quality isn't the best that I've seen.